Hallelujah. Let's read this and praise the Lord. Oh Lord, thank you for being with us, and thank you for letting those people watch this video and like it and share it to other people that do not know any of these things. These people need to know what you are really about and what you really do in your life. You've always helped those that are in need. You are the real, true, majestic God we have ever believed. You are the real, true God. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Let's read Matthew chapter 25. I'm just going to say that any of you that are Muslims, different country like Indians and those, I want to tell you that has your God forgive those that are really bad and really sinning? No. Because Jesus is actually forgiving those who are literally sinning against him. But he still forgives them. How? Because he is the real true God. There is no other God than him. I've never heard of any God that does, I hate that person. I'm not going to help him or do anything for him because he's just a sinner. No. Jesus goes, oh, poor man. I feel poor for him, sad for him. And then he helps him, because Jesus is the real God. There is no other God like him. He is the true, majestic God. Let's read. Then shall the kingdom of heaven be likened unto 10 virgins which took their lamps and went forth to meet the bridegroom. And 5 of them were wise, and 5 were foolish. They that were foolish took their lamps and took no oil with them. But the wise took oil in their vessels with their lamps. While the bridegroom tarried, they all slumbered and slept. And at midnight there was a cry made, behold, the bridegroom cometh, go ye out to meet him. Then all those virgins rose and trimmed their lamps. And the foolish said unto the wise, give us of your oil, for our lamps are gone out. But the wise answered, saying, not so, lest there be not enough for us and you. But ye go ye rather to them that sell and buy for yourselves. And while they went to buy, the bridegroom came, and they that were ready went in with him to the marriage, and the door was shut. Afterward came also the other virgins, saying, Lord, Lord, open to us. But he answered and said, verily I say unto you, I know not you not. Watch therefore, for ye know neither the day nor the hour wherein the Son of Man cometh. For the kingdom of heaven is as a man travelling into a far country, who called his own servants and delivered unto them his goods. And unto one he gave 5 talents, to another 2, and to one another 1, to every one. Every man according to his several ability, and straightway took his journey. And then he that had received the 5 talents went and traded with the same, and made them other 5 talents. And likewise that he that had received 2, he also gained other 2. But he that had received 1 went and digged into the earth, and he hid his Lord's money. After a long time, the Lord of those servants cometh and reckoneth with them. And so he that had 5, have received 5 talents, came and brought other 5 talents, saying, Lord, thou deliverest unto me 5 talents. Behold, I have gained beside them 5 talents more. His Lord said unto him, well done, thou good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord. He also that had received 2 talents came and said, Lord, thou deliverest unto me 2 talents. Behold, I have gained 2 other talents beside them. His Lord said unto him, well done, good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord. Then he which had received the 1 talent came and said, Lord, I knew thee that thou art a hard and hard man, reaping where thou hast not sown, and gathering where thou hast not strawed. I was afraid and went and hid thy talent in the earth. Lo, there thou hast that is thine. His Lord answered and said unto him, Thou wicked and slothful servant, thou knewest that I reap where I sowed not, and gathered where I have not strawed. Thou oughtest therefore to have put my money to the exchangers, and then at my coming I should have received mine own with usury. Take therefore the talent from him, and give it unto him which hath 10 talents. For unto every one that hath it shall be given, and he shall have abundance from him that hath not shall be taken away even that which he hath. And cast ye the unprofitable servant into the outer darkness. There shall be weeping and gnashing of teeth. When the Son of Man shall come in his glory, and all the holy angels with him, then shall he sit upon the throne of his glory, and before him shall be gathered all nations, and he shall separate them one from another, as a shepherd divideth his sheep from the goats. And he shall set the sheep on his right hand, but the goats on the left. Then shall the king say unto them on his right hand, Come ye, blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was an hungered, and ye gave me meat. For I was thirsty, and ye gave me drink. I was a stranger, and ye took me in. Naked, and ye clothed me. I was sick, and ye visited me. I was in prison, and ye came unto me. Then shall the righteous answer unto him, saying, Lord, when saw we thee an hungered and fed thee, or thirsty and gave thee drink? When saw we a stranger and took thee in, or naked and clothed thee? Or when saw we thee sick or in prison and came unto thee? And the king shall answer and say unto them, Verily I say unto you, inasmuch as ye have done it unto me, unto one of the least of these my brethren, ye have done it unto me. Then shall he say unto them on the left hand, Depart from me, ye cursed, into everlasting fire, prepared for the devil and his angels. For I was an hungered, and ye gave me no meat. I was thirsty, and ye gave me no drink. I was a stranger, and ye took me not in. Naked, and ye clothed me not. Sick, and in prison, ye visited me not. Then shall they also answer him, saying, Lord, when saw we thee an hungered, or athirst, or a stranger, or naked, or sick, or in prison, and did not minister unto thee? Then shall he answer them, saying, Verily I say unto you, inasmuch as ye did it not to one of the least of these, ye did it not to me. And these shall go away into everlasting punishment, but the righteous into life eternal. O Lord, thank you for being with us, and thank you for listening to my words of this Bible. You are the true majestic God who I've ever met. You are the ones that everyone believes. Because I know you. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Everyone, remember that when Jesus speaks, he is true and majestic. Remember, those gods that are fake, they say, Oh, hello, we can help you. But no, they won't. They're going to go, nah, he thinks I'm going to help him. No, that's wrong. Jesus is the true majestic God. You should praise him. You should live in his eternal life. You shall be righteous unto him and unto everyone. But do not listen to Satan, who has sinned against God. He shall never live in his life again. For you shall live forever and ever, everlasting times in heaven. You are the eternal life in heaven. And you will have no sickness, no evilness, no nothing that's bad. anything that was bad will never happen again in heaven, for Jesus will have destroyed Satan. Satan is corrupting you. If Satan was not there, you would be like good. Like, you're just going, oh, hi. Helping others, doing good things, not lying on anything. You are the real Son of God. You'll be the children of God. You are the children of God. He took very hard times creating you. But it's easy, super easy to create anything else but except from humans, you. Anyone that are you, anyone that's public. He knows you and he created you with his heart. He put his own heartbeat into yours. He put his blood into yours. But Satan cold waxed your heart and you are literally froze and you turned into sin. That is the wrong thing. In the name of Jesus, we will do as what God has done. Please share this video to anyone who has not learned about God and never known about God. For God is a real living God. You should always live with him forever and ever. Amen. Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Bye everyone, and God bless you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.